Senator Warren, one of your competitors, is out there with many plans.
Mm-hmm.
What do you make of her many plans?
Well, I think, again, and I really mean this, I came into politics I first got involved in a sort of a nonprofit thing we had where we were coming up with ideas, and we put something out called Idea News, because at the time our party felt like it was lacking in ideas. And I strongly believe in a lot of ideas, and I put a bunch of my old plans out. But one thing that differentiates me is that I don't just have plans, I have deadlines, right?
What does that mean?
That means that our country is going through, I believe, a crisis of our democracy. People feel left out. They feel like they've got a president that wakes up every day and sends a mean tweet and directed many times at them. And they want to see it change immediately. And that you can't just have long-term plans that'll take years to get done or not get done at all, that you have to jumpstart this democracy. I likened it to the first person that we know of, a president that put forward a 100-day plan, and that's Franklin Roosevelt in 1933, because he understood that you need sprints, but you also need marathons, right? The sprints are what completely changes the dialogue, which means, of course, no mean tweets, reassuring our allies. There are things that you can do that are legal that you don't need to go to Congress to get done. Signing us back into the International Climate Change Agreement. That can be done on day one. Bringing back the Obama Clean Power Rules. So years of work went into that, and Trump just left them on the cutting room floor. The gas mileage standards. And then, of course, working on sweeping legislation. Closing the boyfriend loophole, which is a bill I've been leading forever, but a president can do it herself. That's where, with domestic violence cases, if you have been convicted of a serious domestic violence case against a wife or a husband or someone you live with, then you can't get a gun. Big loophole. If you're dating someone, that's okay. Even though half of the domestic homicides involve dating relationships. So that's a good example of a change I've made. Anyway, I have over, look at our website, amyklobuchar.com. I have over 130 things that you can do in the first 100 days. And I think it gives people hope that you can see some immediate change.